another amazingly awesome product by VishruthSchoolSupply.com. Hello everybody, today we are going to show you how to use a hot glue gun. This was from the website of 5 Minutes Craft. This is available at Walmart, walmart.com, even at Target, Michaels. So, the first step is to plug it in. I already did that, let's say 8 minutes ago. No, like maybe 10 to 8 minutes ago. It's plugged in. And so make sure you plug it in before you use it. And make sure to leave it. It won't automatically come out when you plug it in. Put it in. Mine is already hot. And be careful with the metal tip. It goes like really, really hot. So this is where you're going to insert the glue stick. Then this part pushes it to all the way there. Then it reaches to the metal part and it melts the glue and makes it come out. So let's try that. If you're a beginner like me, you're going to get a hot glue stick and put it all the way through, at least that much. Then you're going to... Ow, that hurts a lot. I think I burned my finger. No, I didn't. Just kidding. I like to do jokes these days. Let's, glue it on. I'll show... Can you comment down below if you saw the glue? I can zoom in if you want me to. I'll just move this piece of paper. Here it goes. Here it is. That's the glue I just put in. Go backward. Okay, now this can be useful to anything, almost anything you can glue it on, but make sure if you even glue something on, the paper can burn. Like the paper can get hot. And I burned my finger as well. I'm just kidding, I'm not a, like I said. This is just a drawing I made. It's not like real construction paper. I'm just gonna seal it on like that. Then that's all. You're gonna just wait for it to dry. And you can leave it in the hot glue gun or you can pull it out. It is really cool to do that. And to make sure to displug it, don't leave it hot because it can sometimes burn. It can catch on fire. And you don't have to get all the the ones glue sticks I got. I just got this crystal clear one that looks like a new stick. You can do it like that. So the best ones are the crystal clear ones and the gorilla sticks. But this goes maximum temperature is like 160 degrees. It can catch up to that. Now I'm gonna burn. Can I burn you for a minute? Thank you. I'm gonna burn you for a minute. I'm just pretending I didn't actually touch the phone. But make sure to subscribe and write the comments. You have a hot glue gun and it's not working. And you're gonna ask me what do you do? do, and I'm going to teach you how to do it. Most Hawking guns work, but some of them, when you even unpack them and try them, they do not work. But don't worry, you can buy a new one. And I got mine from Walmart. You can get it from Target, BJ, and Michael's, and Dollar Tree. All those pretty places. And thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like this video.